Arizona Burn Foundation has done an awesome job since its inception in 1967 and is the only organization in Arizona solely dedicated to assisting burn survivors and their families. The foundation's mission is to help burn victims become burn survivors through financial and emotional support and to prevent future burn injuries through community awareness and education. Rex and the Forever team is very proud to be associated with this very worthy cause. Today we are at the Arizona Children's Burn Camp, referred to as Camp Courage. It is a week-long summer camp in the cool pines of the Prescott National Forest, attended by about 100 youth burn survivors. The mission of Camp Courage is to provide a safe camp environment which fosters personal growth and development, promoting confidence and self-esteem, whilst giving the campers an opportunity to be just kids.
We have witnessed one miraculous moment after the next. It's a week of letting down their guard. Nobody here stares at their scars. People are accepting here. They encourage them on all of their challenges, whether or not they have physical or emotional challenges. All of those things are nurtured here. And so our goal, of course, is to have as much personal growth and development that they can possibly accomplish in 1 week. Once they get here and they let down their guard, it all just flows. And we just wait for the moments to happen. And we provide the organization of activities, but what happens in their hearts is up to them. We are fortunate. We have about 130 volunteers that take a week out of their life. Some of them take their week vacation to be here with these kids. It's remarkable to me, and I'm really blessed to be a part of something where people are so invested. And they really love these kids.
I love Camp Courage, and I will continue to come for the rest of my life. It's shaped who I am today, and it turned a traumatic experience into something I would go through all over again just to meet the people that I've met and the girls and just continue giving back. And I just love this place and love all the acceptance and the friendships that I've made.
I love Camp Courage, and I'm gonna keep coming here until I'm old and walking on a little cane with the little girls. Come on, little girls, let's go.
It makes you feel pretty good. I like seeing all the other girls. They're in a week, we got really, really close. A bit emotional, but it's really cool. I love it.
Really fabulous outcome. Proud of our girls. They have a really great time.
Yeah. The thing that is kind of sad, we already came here for like 1 week. It comes by super fast.
Yeah.
They should make it at least half a summer.
It's generally about $1,500 a child to come to camp for the full week. It's hard to measure it precisely because we provide so much here, but we do have to rent the property for an entire week, and then we bring the entire program to Prescott, and you know, not only do we bring a whole staff, but every inch that we cover here we actually provide. Rex and the Forever Living team has been astronomical in helping us accomplish our mission statement and meeting our goals with providing for our burn survivor community. Donations and Rex's generosity toward us is overwhelming. We never can believe it. And not only financially, but also with all of his products and what the team provides with designing t-shirts for all the kids at camp. We stuff backpacks for each of the kids full of Forever Living products. Shampoo, conditioner, toothpaste, lotion, sunscreen, which is very, very important up here. And we send that home with the kids at the end of the week. And then with Courage House, we have been able to expand quite a bit where we can provide housing for up to 9 families. We call it Forever Courage House because Forever Living has been so intricately involved with our development of that program.